this day, Jane forgives and seeks forgiveness for their mistakes committed knowingly or unknowingly from all the living beings. Lichami Dukla. May God bless you. Forgiveness, which is celebrated on the last day of pollution. On this day, Jain forgive and seek forgiveness for the mistake committed knowingly or unknowingly from all living beings. A yearly elaborate penitential retreat called Samvatsari Pratikaman is performed on this day. After Pratikaman, people greet to their friends and relatives uttering a praise.
Michami Dukra. As I fold my hands and ask for Michami Dukra, that means old quarrels are forgotten and friendships and relationships are renewed. Michami means to be fruitless and Dukra means bad deeds. Therefore, the meaning of Michami Dukra is my bad deeds be fruitless. So, concept behind saying or writing someone Michami Dukra is that if I have done any harm to you, then those bad deeds to be forgiven. In other words, please forgive me.
Samvek Darshan, Samvek Gnan, Samvek Charitra. अरिहंसिद आचार्य उपाध्याय सर्वसाधु नमः नमो हरिहंताणं नमो सिद्धाणं नमो आयरियाणं नमो उजायाणं नमो लोए सर्वसहणं
Jains forgiveness on this auspicious day from all the creatures of the world they may have hurt knowingly or unknowingly by their words, thoughts and actions by uttering the phrase Michami Dukra. On the day of Samvatsari, Jain keeps fasting and the next day they take breakfast known as Pana. Thank you.
Today is the day of forgiveness, which is celebrated by Jains on the last day of pollution. They ask forgiveness on this special day from all creatures of the world to those who they have hurt knowingly or unknowingly by thoughts, words or actions by saying Michami Dukra.
The most important festival of Jain. This festival lasts for 8 days. People do fast and prayers.
Michami Dukra, which means I beg for your forgiveness. On this day, I wish all the teachers and students a very happy Samvatsari.
Pollution Parva is celebrated over a period of 8 days, and the last day is celebrated as Samvatsari. people perform fast during this period known as Upvas. On this day, Jain goes to the Terasar where Jain Mom gives speech which is known as a Vakhyan. They give speech on the path of भगवान महावीर
पर्युषण महापर्व यानी संवत्सरी के दिन प्रभु की आराधना के लिए देरासर में जा रहा हूँ। इस त्योहार में हम जैनों आत्म शुद्धि के लिए उपवास और त्याग करते हैं। इन दिनों हर जैन व्यक्ति मूल सिद्धांतों का पालन करता है, जो है सही ज्ञान, सही विश्वास और सही आचरण। यह मूल सिद्धांतों हमें निर्वाण पाने के लिए खूब ही आवश्यक है और उपवास के दौरान पूजा पाठ, प्रार्थना, साधु की सेवा, ध्यान करना आदि धार्मिक क्रियाओं का संकल्प